Now our topic is almost similar with the previous video, which is on how to animate label caption. So now we will also make a label to animate, but instead of four color, we will animate our label back color randomly. So before, animate the four color, and now the label back color. So our topic is on how to animate label back color randomly. Okay, now let's start. We'll go to create, then we will open new form. We'll save. So animate label back color randomly. Okay, then the same process, we will add our label here, then I will type key, then I will adjust, I will make it this one, then I will make it more bigger, 28, that's too big, I will adjust to 26, okay, see, 28, 36, okay, this one, then I will copy, so every letter we will animate every letter with a different background color. Ka, ma, yu, o. I will align top, then I will adjust the height size, so the shortest, and of course because this in between is uneven, so I will just select, then here arrange, then size and space here equal horizontal. Just click and now balance. Then Kamayo ako, so I will copy the three here, then I will adjust the center, then here ako, oh sorry, only key, and here O. Again, I will adjust size, shortest, and here narrowest. I will adjust. Equal horizontal. Okay, I will put in the center. So now, as you can see, Kamayo ako, it's plain. So now we will put a code to animate the back color. So this key at the back, so it should be, will animate randomly for each letter back color for our label. Okay, first we'll go to here, time interval, I will put 300, then onload event, onload, then we put here option explicit, then here time interval equal 300, then we'll go to event and here on timer we'll declare here dim cnt as control. So this is for our label dim I as integer, then for I equal 0, then two controls count less 1, then here we'll put say cnt equal controls dot item I, which we declare as integer I, then close parentheses, sorry, here I, then now we will set back style into 1, so cnt dot back style equal 1. So by doing this, this back color of labels can be set a randomize to generate the random number. So now we will put a code to generate the random back colors of our labels. Here back color, now we'll put cnt dot back color, back color equal then rgb. Now we will use the cint synth function, so this is to convert an expression to type integer. Okay, cint, then expression is 250, this is the color, then again we will use the rind function, this is the random plus 1, then comma for green we'll use cint, this is our function, the integer is 252, so you can put any number for RGB. Again we'll put the random plus 1, so this one the RGB code, then random plus 1, then close parenthesis, then comma, then for the blue we'll put a cint function, then again expression for our RGB color code is then times our random plus 1, will close, then well, another close parenthesis to close our function, then we'll put next for the loop. Okay, so this is the code for our label background animation. We'll just only double check here, timer interval, then here CNT control. Okay, everything is fine. Control here, then we declare control item, then here our I. Okay, I missed to put R. It should be timer interval, not only time. Okay, sorry for that. And now we'll try. So this is it. This is how to animate label back color randomly. Thank you and God bless.